Hi, I'm Rihanna Flanagan. I'm a physician assistant at Associates of South Shore Dermatology in Quincy, Massachusetts. We began using MS 6 months ago, and we partnered with Maraca roughly 4 months ago. Before using Emma, we were paper. Once we had the Emma trainings and we had some good skills in our tool belt, we definitely became more efficient Emma users. I would say that our use of Emma became exponentially more efficient once we partnered with Maraca. We like the seamless integration of path reports, so instead of needing to find a paper report, scan it into Emma, the results integrate right into the chart. For some lesions that are benign, for me, it's only 3 clicks into getting it from where it needs to be in my desktop to the medical assistant to make the path calls. And Maraca came in and showed us how to use the communication column in the results log so that some of our medical assistants now, instead of free typing left message on machine, it's legitimately 1 click of a button and it's done. The patient experience is very different since using the EMR. Instead of running around when a patient gets there for suture removal, where's their path? Is it pulled? Is it in their chart? Is it in a pile? Is it in a folder? We simply now pull it up on the desktop and we get less phone calls from the pathologist because the company that we used before would call us saying, what was the morphology? What did it look like? Is this a rash? Is this a lesion? What are your thoughts? What are you trying to rule out more? And now that we can send the lab results out with a note through Emma, we get way less phone calls from the dermatopathologist. I would say if you're not on Emma, you should get Emma. It's wonderful. I love the app on my phone when I'm on call. If I get a call, I can access a patient's chart wherever I am. There's no driving to the office to see what medications were given. If they were sent, it's literally a touch ID away on my phone now. And if you're using Emma, you sure should be using Maraca because I can't express enough how helpful Maraca has been to us.